everyone. Welcome to today's episode where we are diving into the innovative world of generative AI and its transformative impact on the finance and banking sector, mainly by focusing on virtual assistant to streamline employees' workflow. So finance and banking employees often need to sift through large amount of data to find specific information or answers to complex questions. So generative AI technology has made it possible to create virtual assistants that understand and process natural language queries. These assistants allow employees to find the information they need more easily and quickly. Do you ever imagine having a virtual colleague available at all times who can instantly provide you with the latest market analysis, regulatory updates, or even internal policy changes? So with this new technology, employee can spend less time on information retrieval and more on strategic tasks that require human insights and creativity. So how does it work? So generative AI in finance and banking virtual assistant function through advanced algorithms. Those are trained on various data sources, which include financial reports, market news, and internal databases. So this allows the virtual assistant to understand the context of the queries and provide accurate and relevant information in response. So these virtual assistants are designed with security and compliance in mind, ensuring that sensitive information remains protected while still accessible to authorized personnel. So this aspect is crucial in finance and banking sectors where data security and regulatory compliance cannot be compromised. So generative AI-powered virtual assistants improve efficiency and satisfaction for employees. They are a significant step in digital transformation, showing how technology and human expertise drive innovation and success.